Tyler Gray, former U.S. Army counterterrorism unit.
One thing I like is this, what this holster is doing is you see how deep it is, but I'm basically making this gun, the way I'm doing it, is I'm making it jump into my hand. I'm controlling that.